Hey, this is Captain John with Seize the Day Charters, running a 26-foot custom catamaran in Southwest Florida, the Manta. Needed a rear anchor system. Went with Mike Brady's dig-in anchor system. Lots of times they just do one in the rear. Given the size of this boat, I opted for two. We run this catamaran here in Southwest Florida for custom tours, passenger visits, and because of that, I like to have the front end free and not have to anchor up front. And these two stick pins in the back just work perfectly for us. Save us a lot of expense on having mechanical stick pins and also our power poles, but they also save us on weight in the back of this catamaran. This is an open transom cat made by Steve Ellis, Calcutta Marine in Ellenton. And it's real easy on and off, but we hate to have a lot of weight back here. So I went ahead and used this system, dig in, really like it. West Marine carries it. I like it particularly because you don't have to have any holes in your transom. You can go ahead and mount this, out brackets through the engine bolt holes. And I did an installation video earlier. I think it took me all 5, maybe 10 minutes on each side. That's siliconing them up, brushing off the bolts, make sure that they installed tightly and cleanly and dry. But fantastic system, holds you in place, it's reasonable, and I strongly encourage you to use dig-in anchors. Great system. Take care. Captain John, out.